In this video, we would like to show you the possibilities of creating a backup file in your application PranaBreathe. Creating a backup is important when you want to keep all your experience, all your reminders, all your self-created patterns and all your statistics in safe place, or if you want to switch to another device for your breathing gymnastics trainings. To create a backup, we go to menu, find here backup, and choose create backup. We create it, and here we can see the path to this file. To make sure it is here, we go to our file manager and go to our SD card and see if this folder, PranaBreathe, is here. Here it is. And we have a backup file here. We need to copy this folder with this file to a new SD card or just to keep it in here. We go back. To restore all your data, we go to backup and we restore data. We agree and we see the toast that all data was successfully restored. I want to mention that if you create a backup file one more time and one more time, the old one will be overwritten. That's it.